Od kilkudziesięciu lat kolejnym pokoleniem.
It's been a few decades now, and a few generations of kids have grown up watching movies about a ginger-haired girl called Pippi.
O imieniu Pippi. Ta postać, stworzona przez szwedzką pisarkę Astrid Lindgren,
this character, created by a Swedish writer Astrid Lindgren, has exceptional adventures and also travels the world together with her friends and beloved animals, including a monkey, Mr. Nilsson.
W jego rolę wcieliła się małpka Saimiri.
In the TV version of Pippi's Adventures, Mr. Nilsson is played by a squirrel monkey, exactly like the one next to me. In Poland, except for tamarins and marmosets, only two types of monkeys can be kept at home. Capuchin monkeys and ones like this, squirrel monkeys. The squirrel monkey is definitely a good choice, but only if someone has time and conditions to keep it at home, since it's an animal which requires a lot of devotion from its guardian.
Trzeba mieć dla niej bardzo dużo czasu i być bardzo wyrozumiałym dla niektórych jej zachowań.
If you have a monkey, you must spend a lot of time with it and be forgiving, despite some of its behaviors. On the other hand, the squirrel monkeys really fit into a family. They assimilate and they can stay in very good relations with particular members, especially with children.
Spośród wielu gatunków małpek, Saimiri, ze względu na swoje bardzo
out of many species of monkeys, the squirrel monkey is best suited to be kept at home because of its small size. In spite of that, every monkey should have its own room, a big cage or an aviary, where it would be kept when none of the family members can directly take care of it. When we have a monkey at home, we must realize it's not an animal which can be treated like some kind of a toy, like some people think.
W związku z tym swoje potrzeby emocjonalne zaspokaja w stadzie. Rodzinę ludzką traktuje jako to właśnie stado i musi.
It's a very intelligent animal and a very social creature which satisfies its emotional needs in a herd. It treats a human family as a herd and it has to be a part of it. It can't be kept alone in a cage for a whole day. However, if we ensure it a sufficient amount of contact with people, if we feed it properly, but this is really a secondary matter because some basic knowledge is enough to satisfy its nutritional needs, it will be a really nice and friendly companion to have fun with at home.
Płaciło pieniądze i później nie zobaczyło ani małpek, ani swoich pieniędzy. Jest to wynik różnego rodzaju oszustw.
Currently there is no legal possibility of importing a monkey of any species from outside of the European Union. The amount of monkeys in breedings is very limited and so is the supply. As an effect, the price of a monkey has significantly increased within the last few years.
Spoza jej obszaru. A ponieważ w hodowlach i w ilości jest...
So everyone must understand that when someone offers us a monkey for a few hundred zloty, it's an obvious scam.
W porównaniu do jeszcze okresu sprzed kilku lat...
If you felt an irresistible desire of getting a monkey, you can find out how to do it at www.papugi.com.pl or in the pirate shop.
Na papugikom.pl lub w sklepie z papugami.